on the board. We're going six. Scott Johnson, your leader, as we go green. Heat race number seven picks up the victory in heat race number one. Sammy Johnson in second. Raymond Shepard in the 11 car gets the third position. Looks like Ronnie Romines is able to hold off Scott Ward for the fourth position. So Ryan Munger will move up to the inside third row. In the second position, Ryan Craig, Jeremy Braden, and Travis Malone round out the top five. Caution flag comes out. Jeremy Braden in the 73 machine. flag comes out for the Hardin Valley Madman. Car number 30, Walter Sims, your winner. Web laps with the Pure Streets. Caution comes out with 5 laps on the board. and getting the victory in car number 31, driving to Jim's Garage Machine. That's Scott Johnson. And Scott Johnson gets the checkered flag, followed by Walter Sims in the 30, and Sammy Johnson in the 3. But Scott Johnson gets the checkered flag tonight in the Pierce Creek feature. Johnson going around on the Polish victory lap as he spins it around and works his way over in 3 and 4. Be bringing out the front wheel drive machines. Their feature is coming up next. Be our last feature of the evening.